Back open, but plans are still in place to assist TSA workers at Golden Triangle Regional Airport who've gone without paychecks during the shutdown. The Columbus Lounge Chamber of Commerce and the West Point Chamber are partnering to help the federal workers. The organizations are collecting gift cards to buy meals, grocery, gas, and other essentials. Organizers say they understand the strain the shutdown caused federal workers and their families, and this is a way to lend a hand.
It's so important to help out our TSA workers because they are sacrificing time and energy and resources to make sure that we make it on our flights safe and sound, that business development and growth still continues, and we're able to make our flights and be safe while doing so, and they're doing it with no pay. So we just want to appreciate them.
If you'd like to make a donation, you can drop off gift cards at the Columbus Lounge and West Point Chamber of Commerce locations, as well as the Golden Triangle Regional Airport.